There's an education institution on the government on the road there, on the federal which I get. I was trained. From such a meeting, other dignitaries, student members, media, ladies and gentlemen. This inaugural function for the people who are waiting, are nearly 150 students. We are going to make a presentation. I think it's going to be lengthy. 9:30 we started here in March 11th. I think it may go up to 12. Are you ready to wake up to 12? How many are ready to wake up to 12? I've got someone who has to go out now. You're not ready? Yeah. This low environment last, I think, very many things have been talked about today's this function is concerned. Innovation and technical education, role of students. I think this is a real area. If you look at here, the innovation and the technical education is concerned, it's a real area. Parents have done their part, putting you place right here, putting you in places where technically you can get trained. And the management and governments have done their part of bringing infrastructure, making you sit and learn. The teachers have taken over and they have taken innovative teaching. That will probably happen. Understanding. And the personal parties like ISD will enable that to happen. But then what is the hand in the world of students? The students, as I go to the parent has to keep moving. Parents have done their job. Education institutions are doing their job and students definitely have to use this opportunity. Opportunity is not just excelling in the market. Opportunity is not trying to get past to this and get to this employability. Again, when connecting employability, we talk about very good about employability. That means today, it is not all the 2 lakh engineering graduates getting out here are not employable. Another statistic talks about, today we have a lot of statistics. Just to listen, the statistic which talks about what your elder products when they came out, what happened. Not more than 25% of the engineering graduates are employable. This is not a good sign. When they go into that place, wherever it is, that companies, you go by any private institution, you go by software institutions, not all the people, nearly 75% of the students are not employable. That means we have to learn from here. The lessons have to learn from here. We have to learn from the failures, as I told. Failures, not from failures of your own failure. You cannot go up to 75% and learn failure, try to get applied to learn, not possible. You try to understand the failures or what happened to your adult students and try to regroup with yourself. You should not go up to 75%. And you don't want you to be on our university. You should be, our idea is all the 2 lakh people should be employable. That is the reason. So when 2020 we talk about, when 2020 the younger generation will be able to be more productive. The productive younger generation, my age group, age alone will not make productive. Age alone will not, you know, you have to have a lot of skills. Skills, you cannot come overnight. Skills have to be acquired. How you can acquire education institutions will give a platform. This platform is there for you to talk. Platform is available, but still I have to talk. I have not to come to Kenya. I have to communicate what I want. I have to communicate what you require. That is required. That is the skill. Similar things you have to acquire. What, when you go to employability is concerned, what you require is not whatever it is not required, what other person wants. What other person wants you should have, it possesses that. And you excel in that, okay? Then you are going up. The institution in which you are joining goes up. It is hand in hand, it's a relay. So when both go together, it is definitely, it is making an impact of what is happening there. So towards that, this all of us gives an avenue for you to get infiltrated the capabilities and capacities and acquire the skills. What does that mean? This innovation is not just a genome Xerox machine takes a book and Xerox it and reproduce it. It's not the one part you're looking for the exams. I know similarly happening today, but as an engineer, there's a difference between engineering. today each and every one of them, okay, irrespective of what is the his thing, various brands will be there, but still you can find here the cell phone is there more than today nearly 40 crore of Indian people are holding the cell phones. That makes a revolution, that innovative way the people have thought about. It has come from the engineering fraternity. Okay? It is nobody has made it. It is the same group in which. So you are fortunate enough to be one among the fraternity which can make a change. It can make a change to the next tomorrow is concerned. And the change is going to happen tomorrow's change is going to happen 20 years or year. And you are fortunate enough to be an Indian today. And you are fortunate enough to be an engineering fraternity today. And you are in the starting threshold. How many of you are in second and third year? How many of you are second and third year of engineering? Now we are in fourth year. How many are in fourth year? How many are in first year? Answer very many. Irrespective of that, wherever you are, okay? Irrespective of that, wherever you are, you assume today is the day. Today is the day you can grab the opportunity. The opportunity is as people have told how you can go the pattern. The pattern is nothing. What it talks about it, pattern is basically to make imprint of what you have done. Make imprint of what you have done. That is the final goal. But for that, something has to start. What to start? You have to decide yourself, I can be innovator. You should believe I can innovator. That is the first thing. You are believing for yes, I can innovate something. But next thing, first step is that. Yes, you believe. Everyone has believed. I also believe that. Then what is innovation? This innovation is actually great? No. Just to think about ordinary versus extraordinary. What is the difference? The small extra. The small extra makes extraordinary to ordinary. Okay? Ordinary is made of extraordinary to the small extra. You understand what is the extra. Whatever you get, a small extra can make it extraordinary, ordinary to extraordinary. A small story, the field in which I came here. I will tell one story. Probably many of you heard about that. But still, that extra thing. Even without doing extra things, it's possible to make the extraordinary. The story is something like this. You know, people are going to space. People are in the space. And tomorrow, there can be a possibility of moon itself being a natural space station. It's possible. We are thinking about that. We are working for that. People are working towards that. But first send man to the space. Space. To start with, Eric Hawking went and he was just not able to write anything. He was holding like this and he just made his process there and came back. But when the space stations like Apollo or your stations came, then a couple of people are staying for days together. When you are doing any work, and these people are going there, and they are supposed to work as per the instructions given from the ground to the control center. And they are not there. But how to make a log? Log is concerned, you just put up a computer is there. Then they were working how to write in the near zero g gravity. Zero g gravity, none of the cells will work. You take the 1.1 or 4.1, you will work here, not work. Just you hold and write. After 2 or 3 letters, pen will not work. You understand now? You understand? Because without gravity, the fountain pen will not work. Pilot pen will not work. Because the gravity is required to pull the ink down in a controlled way. But in gravity, there is the zero gravity. How to make it work? And the two teams are working together. You know what the two teams are in the space that day? America and Russia. And a lot of thinking how to make it. Finally, they came out with a very, very innovative idea after spending nearly $1 million, the pen, wherein they have a very, very controlled way of pressure fed system. That means very small amount of balloon type of thing. And the gas will very, very slowly, another sensor and actuator, will slowly dry down such that you can write each and every. That is, it's pressure fed. It gives it enough pressure such that you are able to write well. But the idea is simple. To make it real reality, there is an idea. The idea engineered in a way calls for it very, very detailed, very, very minor micro systems required, which can sense and which can put this. And it has nearly more than a couple of billion dollars people have spent, and somebody has written a pattern also, and then started using. And one day, what is happening is the Cold War was over, and America, Russia, they came together. And not only the presidents of both the nations, they shook their hand. And they symbolically they wanted to show why we got our astronauts shook their hand in their stations. So both the stations, Mir and Apollo, they joined together. And these people went there and people came here. And though America again friend, become friendly, but still this person is trying to see what other person has done. So that sort of nothing will be there. So what he has done, what he is eating, what sort of dress he is putting, and like that. And they see how they are writing. When they are writing, they are seeing their experience to write that. Okay. This is basically, you look at here, the innovation has gone. Innovation is not just to improve that alone. That extra thinking of even pencil can be used. Okay? People that pencil cannot use. We forgot of using a pencil. Then many of us forgot using pencil. Okay? Because now even the drawing thinking of that has come. And many people didn't stop using even the drafting. How many of you have seen drafting system yet? Very few we are trying to use. Because nowadays the car fan has come, people are using a computer, people stop using pencils. But this is what I think you space age, the new thinking, an extra level of thinking can reduce the lot of, because billions of dollars what money has come down. Yes, patent has come on side, but this extra thinking, that is also possible. Even the, you know the place we are eroded by Huawei. But get a story, look over the greater story. Yes, mechanical story you can understand. You try to replicate what your mother is doing. Okay? You want to be like, Mama, I'm going to be like this. But Mama, I'm going to be like this. That you have to do great like this. Mama, I'm going to be like this. And you want to replicate the same thing in mechanical. It's a very, very important job. It is a mechanical, it's very, more like a robotic arm used to do. And maintaining the arm in longer time. And with the lesser price, it's very difficult. Ideas different. What is happening is you keep that in place and you try to modernize prototype. Okay? This is how your revolution in happened in the future. Innovation is something like this. Innovation is not something great. Innovation can be there under your nose. Innovation can be there just to go around. Keep your eyes open. Keep your ears open. That is, once you believe I can innovate, keep your eyes open. Keep your thinking open. It's possible to innovate. That's very much possible to innovate. Because not only that, very many such stories are there. I can keep telling you things, a lot of things are there. But my idea is not to tell the story. My idea is to tell innovation is not something great. That extraordinary is not something great. Extraordinary is just an extra you have. That ordinary becomes extraordinary. Once you believe you can do, keep your eyes open, your mind open, it's possible to do very good places. Say, I think patent officer has told very nicely. A similar story was there, I think somewhere in 1940, US patent office, today it's one of the government offices in the US. But the patent office had told, what they told, it is what are supposed to be invented has been invented. Okay, 1940, everything has been invented, not many people will happen subsequent years. But the patent office people try to get acquire new skills so that once the patent office grows, we can go out and get that. Jobs. This one told because this one sometime back even the people are typewriters and the started. Typewriters will go up. You have to acquire the skills for the computers have come. But still the way it is typing is remain same only. Okay, only thing is that extra you do. But they thought patent office will get closed. But today you think what's happened? Is it all the patent office got closed? And the patent office is much more now. And the way it is now you are coming out, you are going to put up this Indian patent office much more way. It's going to happen, is it not happening? Isn't it happening? Yes, it's going to happen. So it is not. This is ever changing world. And that way if you look at here, the way the inventions are getting brought out, definitely things are much improving. And the awareness are more. And your awareness is more, getting aware, getting communicated, things happening. So yes, now you are ready. You are, yes, I told now, as of now, you are there, yes, I can be innovator. And you are keeping your eyes open, everything okay. And tomorrow you are doing it also. Let us see tomorrow you are doing it also. But that today is not. Tomorrow is not your hand. Today is your hand. Isn't it? Today is your hand, you are sitting here. What we can do as Dr. Space told. And yes, even the Pattambuchila put it on. Pattambuchila Barakatanjayu. But Pattambuch Parthita Malamudima. Irka Kudia, the Huda Paisina Thoran Kudam. It is the Namano. Yes, butterfly can exist. This is your true life butterflies. I am not telling you. Give your wings, you fly. I also flown. But still, even the case for your life, you test the purity of the flower. We have to take the curry of small things. We should do. And that is what happening in this session, what's going to start. You start there. You be a a part of that session. And then what you are going to do, that your next step of innovation is to start. Innovation of listening what others are doing. Innovation cannot come without knowing what somebody has done. Innovation cannot come without understanding what somebody has done. Innovation cannot come without keeping your eyes and ears open. Yes, go and at least listen first. Second thing is, it is not only listening. Okay? And tomorrow you have something. You may have some idea, you must be able to express. You have to be able to communicate. You have to sell yourself. Today is the world where you have a lot of avenues. Avenues are there, but still you have to sell yourself. You should be a salesman of yourself. Another way cannot be here without telling you another way. Is it possible? Not possible. You have to sell yourself. So for that you have to communicate. So this is again an avenue of how you can communicate. How you can listen, how you can assimilate things, and how you can communicate. Communication also equally very, very important thing. Employability, what we are looking for, is very, very expressively are able to communicate. Because engineer is not a mere technician. Engineer has to engineer the people under him. Got it? It's not only engineering machine. You must have to engineer the people under you. Then only you are called a real engineer. Otherwise, you are ordinary technician. Okay? To engineer the others, you must be able to communicate, you must be able to express yourself, what you want, and what you expect from them, that has to be communicated. I think that has to start today. Just to start. So basically, these are the forums, is trying to tell how we have seen here, various people express what they wanted to do, and what they expected from you. Expectations are on you, but this is still expressed in various ways. Everybody talks in English, isn't it? I also take the same English only, purposefully. English remains same, but still you are able to communicate. You should know how to communicate. And that also is these are the forums are the one which enables to acquire the skills how you can express yourself and ambiguously. And that is the thing you have to do. Okay? And that's the thing you have to aware. Then all these things put together only when you go out, you are being an innovator. And in the belief, yes, you can innovate. And whatever you innovated, you are able to express. The patent is another way. Patenting is another way of expressing yourself what you have invented. And that's a very, very good way. And I can really congratulate the management. Yeah, they brought a very good brand of people in front of you. Again, that's why I'm telling you are fortunate today. Today is the day you are had. And you are fortunate than anybody else outside. You have brought somebody else outside. Compared to them, you are fortunate, isn't it? You believe it or not? You believe, I think you have to believe. You have to believe because you are fortunate enough to be around here to receive all these messages of better times waiting for your patent paper in not turn around. And yes, you are very good to what to look for that. And so yes, people like that, Professor Shetty, they are enabling this professional bodies of such a weakness problems body is ready to take you people to out. And management is ready to give such a platform to here. And again, this very, very valuable blend of him and NIL, some of the friends have enabled that to come here and to make you believe where you can start working. It's not just seeing it here. You are making you believe just printing in front of you what you can achieve and what you can be part of it. Tomorrow, when you go out of this organization, where you can be part of it. So, these very many things are available. So, you believe today. Believe what service you can do and start with your open eyes and eyes in a way and try to express. Through all the things you can probably get the real training. Training is not just somebody teaching and you're getting and that can go for that. Have you told them that you should talk about something about teachers also? Because we talk about technical education is not only for students. Technical education, how do you innovate to educate? I think that is specifically teaching fraternity also, you understand. Just I will complete my thing with one quote. One quote, what talks about is teachers we talk about today, the expert, we read. I think the personal one like this, expert, the great teachers. Who are the great teachers? I think somebody already told. What they call average teacher tells. He reads the book, comes and tells what he has read previously. Same subject. Good teacher, he explains. Same subject, he comes through dynamics or electronic devices and non-technology. He explains it much better way, probably like what I am doing today. So then, what is other next level of teacher? Next level of teacher, very good teacher, excellent teacher, he able to demonstrate. Okay, he's not only telling, he's not only explaining, probably he takes you to the laboratory, he takes you to the field, he takes you there, there, something like this, and he demonstrates showing that. That's not at all. Because this is going to be a great country. We are telling you are a great country. We want not ordinary teachers. We are not happy with the good teachers. We are not even happy with excellent teachers. I think we need great teachers. This is my feeling, because somebody told us. Who is a great teacher? The great teacher inspires. Who is a great teacher? Inspires. So the teacher is very good to inspire. But he cannot inspire without learning the lesson. He should read. He should explain. He should demonstrate in the process to inspire. If the inspirational teachers there in the class, if the students who are prepared to go and willing they can do already, and today you can be definitely a part of a tomorrow's mission of what we call 2020. Definitely you can be a part of that, the great nation. Great teachers join, great students join. I think great nation is not very far. 2020 is very much within you and me. Thank you. Thank you very much.